A man accused of tampering with a voting machine during Colorado's primary election is mentally incompetent and cannot continue with court proceedings. A judge made that ruling about Richard Patton this week. Poll workers say after Patton voted in November, the security seal on the voting machine was tampered with, and a USB had been inserted into that machine.